All right, so here we are at the convent, the Capuchin convent in Linares. And this project began in about 2004. We started the very first part of this convent. We've done that front area and the wing behind us, and even this last part, the three wings that you see. That brings us to our trip this year, 2008. And so to tell you all about our work this week, there's the team. Here's the group of youth and some of the adults all around who've been working at this site all week, and they're going to tell you a little bit about what they did this week.
Casey, take it away.
All right. First, we'll start off. This is the foundation. It took all Tuesday and Wednesday to do. We had a team of about like four or five guys on the wheelbarrows, and we had a bunch of people shoveling dirt, shoveling rocks nonstop into the cement mixer. Had guys dumping stuff in and just loading a bunch of wheelbarrows back and forth. We started all the way over there. There was, I think, just over 500 wheelbarrows worth of cement. And yeah, it just took a lot of time, a lot of work, a lot of effort. This guy was a beast dumping cement.
It was 800.
Thousands.
Yeah, we made it a competition, I guess, and I don't know who won. But
Ben did.
Can we go on?
Ben. Yeah, Ben had the most barrels. So.
Ben won 5.
Before, yeah.
But before we record it, we had to lay down the rebarb and like tie everything together. There was a grid originally, but we had to lay it all down, spread out all the rebarb, like unroll it, and then they tied it all down. And we also worked up here on the roof, and so we'll go up there and go take a look at that.
Yeah, man.
Bucket Brigade. We have a whole crew of people that help to pass what's down here up there so we can mix our cement or a mortar or whatever it is we needed to get mixed up there. We had to have people shoveling down here and people passing the bucket all the way up and people up there to make the piles and mix the cement or mortar.
We did it with bricks too.
Yeah, bricks too. Bricks too. I forgot about that.
Wouldn't
that
it make
was painful.
It sound more difficult than
Sorry.
It was.
Yeah, Michael, come get this arm.
Act like it's heavy, guys.
Oh my god!
Bucket!
Bucket, come on!
Another bucket!
Wow. We're on the roof, and this is where a lot of work happened, especially from going from the bottom up. The bottom layer was already here, but everyone did all of this, and that took a lot of mortar, and the mortar mixers were pretty hardcore. And this may look strong, but it's only held together with a little bit of mortar, so you can't lean on it.
Or else you will die.
You will die.
That's what Uncle Dan
All right, come on. This is where a mortar was mixed. And then we had people who flattened this concrete to put these on. These weren't here.
Huh?
We also poured this concrete.
Yeah, this.
Alright, here we are at San Juanita. The meaning was lost in translation hundreds of years ago, but they believe it means Saint Juanita. Over here we did some stucco. As you see, all this stuff right here, that's stucco. Pretty exciting. Pretty frustrating too. Pretty frustrating work. We haven't done up there, as you can see. We've done these rooms, pretty much. Plus or minus. And I just did random spots, I'm not gonna lie, but it's not like
Lower and lower.
So, pretty amazing, yeah. Okay. Let's get a, can you zoom in like right here? Kind of, oh, that's beautiful, isn't it? All right, now let's move on. You get, okay, you get so, the gist of this room.
Lauren and Molly will give you a couple of horror stories about how to stuck it.
Actually, there's
a stucco in a second.
Over there we had a chisel because some idiot forgot to use the board to level it out. I don't know who. Lauren Molly, as yes. Okay.
So, instead of this entire room to put up, right?
Yeah, we didn't start
but, that part. Let's see, I did this one. I did this one right here. This was me. Right here. And this wall.
And I was up there.
This wall. This is me. This is how you get on like really intense scaffolding and like.
Oh, we had to do the board.
Like, yeah, by the booth, like get really hot and sweaty and then we got really dirty.
Yeah. And you gotta do the board and it's really.
Yeah, you have to be like.
Like,
if you look right here, gone because it was very good. Then if you come over here, you can see more stucco that we did. And you gotta get all up on the roof, well, there on scaffolding. And then this was very hard because we had to put a board on the bottom and try not to get it all like messed up. And then Louise did that wall. I hope up here, over there, and over here. I hope on the top part. And then, yeah.
It's pretty bad. And then it gets on your feet, you can't wash it off out the shower.
It's good times though. We did a lot of boarding to make all this beautiful walls so smooth.
So smooth and rough at the same time.
There's been a little bit of tension around the worksite lately though.
We still have to fill in all these holes.
This is madness!
This is to run!